Now to our coverage of the coronavirus pandemic in Mississippi. The State Department of Health reporting 665 new cases of COVID-19 and a state all-time high daily record of 53 additional deaths. Mississippi now has more than 144,000 total confirmed cases and more than 3,700 deaths since the pandemic began in March.